To me, the Kirby Institute is a safe place to do work I love, surrounded by inspiring and passionate people.
The Kirby Institute is a place where some of the best minds in infectious disease research come together to make a change.
The Kirby Institute exists today because of our track record over the last 30 years, where we've done really impactful research, initially in HIV, then in hepatitis C, increasingly in sexually transmitted diseases in vulnerable communities. And I think that track record and that experience that we've grown allowed us to move rapidly into making real strides in helping Australia respond to COVID-19. And we look forward to taking on other challenges in the future in the area of infectious diseases.
From its earliest days, the Kirby Institute brought together three strong elements. First of all, was its scientific strength and rigour. Secondly, was its relationship with affected communities. And thirdly, was very strong partnerships with government.
By combining research with implementation of health services, we can actually do research at the same time as actually provide basic health services to people who most need it, including people living with HIV, women who are at risk of cervical cancer.
I take what I can as a clinician researcher and make sure that the work I do comes from the populations that we work with. The best example of this is hepatitis C elimination, where we take what we learn from the people and use that to inform how we shape our research, and then we take the research and use that to deliver back the best care to those populations.
Research is important because it takes us into the future. You know, it's about science and finding answers and finding solutions to problems to improve the health of individuals and of populations.
You need evidence. And the only way you're going to gather evidence is by doing research in communities and say, this is what works and this is what doesn't work. So I think my drive in communities is doing research to see what works in communities. And then we could go to government, you know, with in hand and say, here's our evidence on what works in Aboriginal communities.
I define success for the Kirby Institute in helping our society and the world to respond to diseases. And so we learn, we continue to learn, and the battle goes on to fight disease in the human species and other species, because it's just part of the biosphere in which we all live together.
If you care about what happens in the world, and if you care about people's health, and you're interested in what's being innovative in science, whether it's a basic science or social science or behavioural science or epidemiology, then you want to know what's happening at the Kirby Institute, because we're at the forefront in Australia of all of that.